Hey Barbara, how did you become so successful in investments?
I understood SIP, its consistency, and the power of compounding.